Now let's look at a third property. Is it invariant to image scale? That is, now the object has different scales in the multiple images. This can be looked at by, again, just taking a simple example like this. So I have two objects here, or two, elements. As you can notice, both of them are the same, except this is much smaller and this is much larger. Now here, what becomes interesting is, what resolution am I looking at information? So if, for example, if I'm looking, this is the size of the window I'm looking at, and this is the size of the window I'm looking at, well, nothing directly would compare to those. And depending, again, what aspects of these regions am I kind of scaling and observing, I would have problems with this. This, of course, would be a perfect match at just this size, and there is no similarity at this window for this whole region. But as I said, this basically is the same object, just scaled up. So what I would need is a different size. This, of course, in this detector will be a corner. This will not be at this window size detected as a corner. In fact, they will all be listed as edges, as you'd expect. So, of course, this suggests that Harris detector is not invariant to image scale. So what can we do about it?